What's up, everyone? For the Winitachi here, you know what it is. So, World of Warcraft, pissing people off as always. We got a new in-game mount called Hogrus, which is the Swine of Good Fortune. As you guys know, Chinese New Year, Year of the Pig. They've released a Hogrus mount, and it's basically a flying pig. It's kind of a part of the joke where you say you're going to do something until pigs fly, blah, blah, blah. That's been going on. Cool. Good job, guys. But anyways, I'm pissed off about this, just like everybody else, because they could have released this mount for the in-game event, the Lunar Festival, and they didn't. They added it onto the in-game shop, and it's just annoying for them to do that in the current state of the game when it is struggling. They should try to make the game in-game better before they start tacking on more in-game shop stuff. So, yeah, they're not really focusing on that. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and check out what this mount looks like. Alright, well, it's freaking fast and fat as fuck. Oh, and it flies. It actually does fly. It's got those weird, random wings that sprout out of nowhere. I don't know how they do this, but it does fly. Well then, it was a quick video. It was only like 15 seconds long, so that's it. That's Hogrus. If you guys plan to get it, post down below in the comment section. I might do a giveaway on Hogrus if I can get an extra code. So stay tuned for that for those of you that play World of Warcraft. And I'll catch you guys around. Peace out. Have a wonderful day.